the greatest fear is that increasingly it will become balkanized, and instead of having a global internet, there will be a series of countries that connect on sometimes, and everything won't work together. And so that it be open, that it be free, and that people can communicate is my hope, that it moves towards that direction.